have to hurry. Gandy gets him in the corner. Shots up. And good. Good ball movement there on the out of bounds. Nice entry pass. Oh, layup too hard. Offensive rebound. Turnaround hook shot is up in and good.
Good job by Mariah Holland holding on.
Lady Indians with numbers on the other end. 3-on-2 break. Swick it out to Watkins. Watkins long two. Yes.
34% from the three-point line, so not really losing very much as they back it up.
Reload, lost handle of the basketball, but throw one goes inside, has the shot locked, stays with it. Want to get it back, put it up too hard, got their own rebound, drops it back out, layup is up and it's good.
So a steal, two offensive.
Good, three of Andy, switch a rebound.
Adam, that's an offensive possession right there, that not one time over the course of a 30-second shot clock, and Lawson State put the ball inside the arc, and immediately leads to points on the
other. Get back down on the other end, wild shot put up, no good. Guess who has the rebound? Yeah, that's Shabria again. Leaves it up the court. Fast break opportunity here for ICC. Layup is up in and good once again. We'll try to weather the storm here for this final 30 seconds. Ball taken away again. This time it's Williams. Williams going to try to go coast to coast. Layup is good for Williams. Possessed the basketball, ICC.
Good play.
Oh, nice job that time.
Good.
ICC now dribbles it into the corner. Three-point basket on its way. Good.
There's Whitney Watkins again. And on a night we used to.
That time for Lawson. Now here comes ICC. Running shot in the paint. Kiss off the glass. It's good.
Good job there. Keep
Ugly Lady Cooper's listening. If you're watching, hit us up on Twitter. Let us know. At Let's Go ICC.
Good pass there by Sabrina Gandy. Throw it right there.
ICC is a driving side for Watkins and count the basket.
How about Whitney Watkins? Look, you want to get a good look, but you don't want to give Lawson today a good look either.
Watkins for three.
And that's what I meant by a good look.
Gandy drives inside. Floater in the paint. Bouncing around. No good. Pfeiffer there for the rebound. Put back in.
Good job by Pfeiffer. Blocks. Too late not to capitalize now.
Turn around the paint. The basket is good. Big basket. So Gandy with the basketball. 8 seconds now. Three-pointer from Watkins. Yes! Whitney Watkins nails the three.
Whitney, exciting win there. Able to get the game-winning three-pointer. Just talk a bit about this gutsy win. Struggle a bit shooting there, but as a team, but y'all were able to get through it. Just talk about that and then take us through that last play where you were able to get that three-pointer.
Well, you know, at the beginning, we were struggling shooting, so we had to stay scrappy and just listen to what our coach was telling us to do. And the play came up, and I was open, so I just went forward and shot the shot.
Okay, now you seem like you had a defender right there in your face. Just talk about, like, did you... Were you able to stay calm? Did you rush through?
I was like, we need this three, so I was going to take it. I was hot today, we're just going to take it.
All righty. Well, thank you. Congrats on the win.
Thank you.
Coach, first game after Thanksgiving, able to get the comeback win there over Lawson State. Gutsy performance, and like your girls were able to shoot through some adversity there. Just talk about the game tonight and what it was like for Whitney to get that three-pointer to get the win.
Oh, it was huge. At a critical moment, she stepped up big and hit a three. They was fighting her the whole night, and I'm just proud that we was able to come out with a win after this long break, and they battled together and worked hard together.